So I had a great time at the gym today. Got caught with a mean ass left hook. It was good though. It was the first time I've actually felt my legs freeze and lock up. So now I know what it feels like to get hit with a clean punch and to get dropped. So I want to thank my buddy for that, for teaching me to not leave that hand down, because he caught my ass and my ass went fast to the goddamn ground. The left hook came so quick and I was like, shit, what the fuck was that? And then I tried to walk to the left, but the left leg wouldn't move. I said, oh, hell no. This nigga did not just knock my ass into another dimension. Hell no. I ain't know what to do. I was stuck like Chuck without nothing to tuck. It ain't clean. It ain't mean left hook. Mean.